So, if you are a marketing content creator who has been trying to create content on platforms like TikTok, one of the biggest struggles you've had over time is creating content to match specifically what your target audience are searching for on the platform. Majority of us have been trying to understand the platform by ourselves, trying to read content online, trying to follow people, creators who are studying the platform to actually create content on the platform that excels, that works well. However, if you think of platforms like YouTube, which is a video search platform and has a very large content base, and you think of platforms like Google, which is also a search engine platform, you will notice that there are many tools that actually helps you to understand the platform and create content for queries, to match queries on the platform. However, TikTok hasn't had that for a while because obviously TikTok is a growing video search platform. And I think I mentioned it sometime earlier that TikTok is really working hard on the SEO part of things, especially since TikTok works for e-commerce and majority of people are doing research on TikTok about different products, trying to understand products better before buying the products. So in a nutshell, TikTok actually, to answer the SEO problem and to help marketers on the platform, I don't really think that feature helps creators. I think it helps marketers mostly. To help marketers on the platform, TikTok came up with the Creator Search Insights tool, which you can easily access by clicking on the tab or the search tab on TikTok, input the Creator Search Insights tool, and you can get access to the platform. Now, one of the great perks of the TikTok Creator Search Insights tool is that it combines both some of the features of those tools that I mentioned earlier, like the Google Auto Suggest tool, the Uber Suggest tool, the Ahrefs, and so on and so forth, the likes, and it combines it with the service or the functions of Google Trends, which means in the Creator Search Insights tool on TikTok, you can get access to trending topics on TikTok. You can access many topics and queries that are being recently searched on TikTok, and you can create videos to match those particular trending topics. Or you can actually access the For You, which gives you access to the content that people that are following you are searching for, the content that you probably are interested in or from your past search history, and also gives you access to the content gaps, which is videos that are queries that people are searching for on TikTok that doesn't have as much videos yet. So this content gaps is more or less like keyword opportunities that we are looking for mostly. If you are somebody who does SEO on Google or on YouTube, we look for keyword opportunities. We look for queries that people are searching for that doesn't have as much videos yet or as detailed videos yet. So we try to create content to match those. And so TikTok is already doing that for you in the Creator Search Insights tool, where it gives you access to the content gap, giving you some videos that people are looking for or queries that people are looking for that doesn't have as much videos yet. One of that feature that I actually like with the Creator Search Insights is where it gives you suggested content. So it means even when you click on a query, on a particular query that you are interested in creating content for, you can actually see suggested content under it, which means you can go through the suggested content, see what is missing, and create your own better content to match that particular query. So TikTok is obviously establishing itself as a giant when it comes to search engine, and I am looking forward to many things that they will be bringing out in the following days. So if you really like this video, just hit the like button to support me, and make sure that you subscribe if you're on YouTube, or follow if you're on LinkedIn, and I really appreciate that. See you later. Cheers.